squash players from Egypt strolling inside New York's famed Grand Central Terminal. The athletes aren't here to catch the 525 to Connecticut, but to play. Majestic Grand Central Station hosts millions of commuters each year and a few other events. This week, right near one of the entrances, they've set up this glass-enclosed cage hosting the J.P. Morgan 2012 Tournament of Champions squash tournament.
It's great. It's great to put a squash. It's the only venue where you have a squash court inside the train station.
Staging the tournament inside cavernous Vanderbilt Hall produces huge exposure for the sport of squash.
It's just an amazing venue. It's what squash needed. You need to bring it to the masses, and this is just what happened.
My son goes to public school, and he's in an area where they don't even know. They think it's a vegetable.
The corporate crowd and fans buy tickets, but the real scene is the passing scene, squash watching for free.
Half these people probably never saw a squash court before. So it's great visibility. It's a great place to watch it.
People take lunch breaks here and later risk missing their trains home.
I think it's very exciting, very fast-paced.
Of course, some New Yorkers have already hit the wall.
I watched for about 10 seconds. Not for me. I'd rather do other things at the time.
By the time rushing commuters pass through historic Grand Central Station here, frustrations are very high. Inside this glass-enclosed box, though, squash players get to take their frustrations and intensity out onto the court.
Here in America, they really get behind you, especially when you play some weird shots.
First player to score 11 points wins the game, as long as the margin is 2 points or more.
Looking at this now wants me to pick up the racket again.
The Egyptian contingent knows its way around the terminal and the squash circuit. 7 of the top 20 players in the world are from Egypt.
Maybe the Egyptian machine make good players, squash players.
Time is needed, though, in America before more people get on board with squash. Richard Roth, CNN, New York.